today we are doing trucks in. We have our truck crew chiefs that will be meeting their truck drivers, and we're going to be bringing the trucks into the cemetery to get them placed for tomorrow.
Privilege to be here. Pay respects. I think as well that families that look at this and see the wreaths out there, I think it's helpful to them.
My father's buried here in Army. He's a World War II veteran. And again, in Vietnam, I served with many of these young men. And so it's a privilege and honor to participate.
I want to thank you all for being here today. All right, we've got a big task in front of us today.
Yeah, coming out to do Wreaths Across America at Arlington National Cemetery is a very important event. It means a lot to me. I served some time in the Marine Corps, so it's just a really great sight to see thousands of people to come out to an event like this. Everybody together, everybody really appreciating what our servicemen and women have done in the past.